Martin and Sev.
You approve these Corvus assignments now, I guess. Briefings are optional.
Thanks for the compliment.
I was being sarcastic.
I know. Okay, fill me in.
You heard of Dr. Harkin?
Mastermind behind the attack on Fremont. That's a hard range.
Corvus sourced blueprints for this constructor and his Dominion facility.
Activated the construct.
And by construct, you mean this whole facility?
Yes. Energy readings are climbing.
Harkin clearly left some experiments cooking. We're in uncharted territory.
Perfect. The freelancer sweet spot.
Freelancer. Strangely, this room has no real exit. But there is a conduit. We need to figure out how to open it. In the center, activating that will give you the key. The console will show you the key for solving it.
Thank you.
turned into a water conduit, is that right?
Yes, keep heading up.
Exactly just how far underground, underwater are we?
Well, let me ask you, are you claustrophobic? Because I am very claustrophobic.
Fascinating.
It's a significant distance, keep heading up.
I'm impressed.
The energy in this place. Let's keep moving.
Freelancer, you've got a cataclysm brewing nearby. Here we are. Imminent cataclysm. Shut it down.
The relic's volatile. Keep your eyes open.
Silence it. Shut it down.
Stay cool, everyone. We got this.
Submerge?
It's a floor.
Just make them go down and don't let them come back up.
Ah, science.
Work.
I've pressed the minion communications intercepted by Corvus. There's something dirty here. The determined protector.
Anything more specific?
We know Dr. Hawkins is one of the Dominion's best. He's also immoral, deviant, and cold. Short answer, not sure. but nothing good.
Settle down. We got this. But seriously, what was that?
Blood.
Remind me to thank Corvus for their scientific precision.
Powerful Dominion backup heading your way.
Call you so early we are.
Don't use the only way out again. You need to match the symbols to open the tube. Says that you're close to something.
Wait, what exactly?
Strong with the energy, the larger the abomination. Harkin started the Heart of Rage. If this was his testing ground, anything is possible.
Timmy, are things getting weirder?
Weird as the shape of chaos. Weird is how we make our living. The info that I've managed to gather on Dr. Harkin is interesting. I'm not home free yet. The shape of energy is extra intense. I can understand why he chose this underground construct.
There it is again. Not sure I want to meet whatever that is.
more. Prepare to meet the apex of Harkin's wild experiments. You got a freelancer.
Serious.